Wow. She slapped her on the back of the head like a little brother. Look at us matching. Isn't she hot?
I don't know, but this was a waste of time right here. Because he ain't come out that stupid outhouse, bathroom, shit house, as you like to call it. He didn't come out. So this whole thing, they wasted my time. Why did he say somebody come and get him?
Yeah, I don't know. But it's fine. As long as he passed us a gun out that door, out that porta potty, that's fine by me. All right. I guess we better head to Jakob and get him to drive us to this next mission, this main quest.
That humming sounds like a song from Kill Bill.
I don't know.
Let's go. Buckle up, we're moving out.
Outrider. And so, you gather your flock.
Okay, so nobody's gonna say how he looked like Jakob.
I don't know, I feel like all the altered males look the same. Gauss, the guy that was being experimented on by the alchemist. Him, they look the same.
She said there's bandits on the road.
Everybody look like
Jakob. Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
And I'm starting to feel like maybe when she was asleep, her crew may have turned into something else.
You think? I think maybe they just died.
I'm saying Shira and Jakob, they may be not who they say they are. Like they're something else. Because everybody looks like Jakob to me. Which is weird.
Kurva, there, in front.
Yeah, that's right. Get down, get down. Uh-oh. Boom, ran up on you. I mean, this is great. This is like being a superhero and a warrior at the same time. It's awesome. They had a good aim that time. Oh, how are you gonna do that when you're frozen?
Shit, they're rappelling down the cliff.
Some serious ropes. Issue. Nope. Restart. Not the time. Gotta make sure I go back to that. Give me the ammo. Okay. Made it past that.
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made has.
I think we met Channa? Is that her name?
I don't know. Did we?
Yeah, the girl from the Visions. That's who we met. Basically, we have to escort someone to the, Trench Town.
I thought the whole thing was Culligan.
Destroyed that. Ooh, close. Got me that time. All right, jeesh. Give me all your health.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
I was about to say, where'd they come from? We seem to be getting a lot of good stuff. I guess this is as good a time as any to see what we got. And you know what? Maybe we'll raise the world tier too. Maybe we can get some even better stuff.
Okay, Kermit.
Kermit?
Yeah, Kermit. Because I guess you're feeling froggy.
Okay. Wow. She slapped her on the back of the head like a little brother.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.